Cul De Sac.
Cool.
Means spew forth, spew out. Their parents lived in Israel. D. Athens, Greece. Before they moved to Israel, they lived in the U.S. Sac. It's an easy money-making package. Speaking of the mind, you have to freak out with frankenfurters, with flaming, fragile boxes.
No!
Tiny janitor!
I'm Michael Rappi, and this is a search for the Cul De Sacs.